So back in 2018, I had this idea, like, what if I use subtools in ZBrush as animation frames, kind of get like artistic control over every single frame that way and not rely on, you know, purely a rig to get the motion. So I started doing experiments with that.
It's very cool. It's something very unique, and you guys are really sit back. You're going to enjoy this a lot.